Good morning, besties. It's 6 a.m. and we have a big travel day ahead, so let's get up, let's brush those teeth, and let's head to the gym. Once we're at the gym, we head on in and we say good morning to Eric, our trainer. He sets us up with a little bit of a warm-up. We do a full body workout. This is how fast I actually work out. This is not sped up. We end with a little bit of a stretch. Get back in the car and jam out. What do you think I'm listening to? Then we head back, check our email, get in the shower, and finish packing before we head to the airport for our destination. But then, my flight was canceled. So I decided I needed to get where I needed to go, so it was time to get in the car and drive 12 hours. Again, 12 hours, no exaggeration, staring at trees. But I got some work done, announced my new song, The Summer Fades Remix, on Instagram. Make sure to check out the song. Did a tour of two different gas stations. One was bird-themed in the bathroom. That was exciting. Let's see. Oh, there's my girl Wendy. She always pulls through. I had to make sure to get some chicken nuggets since I had no time to eat anything. The sweet and sour sauce is the secret. It saves lives. If you don't know, now you do.